Thank you, Reverend Father Dr. Anthony, for sharing God's word with us. Every word spoken touched our hearts, and I do believe and pray that by God's grace, this word abide in us and bear spiritual fruit within us. Brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, praise the Lord. I am positive, like me, you also are enjoying every moment of this IFC, being in the presence of God the Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, Trinitarian God. Hallelujah. Coming next, we have our praise and worship led none other than by our very own SRM Youth Ministry. Our Holy Father, Pope Francis, referring to the youth, said, "They are fertile and new soil that God gives every Christian community." SRM Youth Ministry is at the frontier of spreading the gospel to Catholic teens of all ages, focusing on spiritually nourishing our youngsters and instilling in them the fire and passion of Christ's word within them. We at SRM firmly believe youth today lead us tomorrow. We prepare our youth to grow in their relationship with the Lord and use their God-given talents to serve Christ in everything they do. SRM Youth Ministry has its very own youth choir, led by Roxanne Sequeira. With their love for Jesus, energetic music and immense talents, participate wholeheartedly in many ministerial and pastoral events as well. I now invite Brian Gonzalez from the Youth Ministry, accompanied by the SRM Youth Choir, to lead us in praise and worship.
Praise the Lord, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ, and a warm welcome to everyone attending the 17th International Fire Conference. Now, I have the SRM choir behind me, and we are just so excited to be here to lead the praise and worship. We can't wait to sing and dance for our Lord, and we want you to sing and dance with us. In occasions like this, I remember what King David wrote in Psalms 89:1 when he said, "I will sing of the Lord's great love. With my mouth I will make known his righteousness through all generations." Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord!
We serve a God of love. Amen!
Amen!
Our God is a good and loving God, and his unconditional love gives us reason to sing for his goodness and grace in our life. Amen!
Amen!
Our God has showcased his unconditional love to everyone in the world by the birth, death, and resurrection of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen!
Amen!
So, if this makes you want to sing for joy for our Lord, then join us as we sing for our Lord. Amen.
If we call to him, he will answer us. If we run to him, he will run to us. If we lift our hands, he will lift us up. Come now, praise his name, all you saints of God. Joy to God our strength. Oh, sing for joy to God our strength, our strength. Draw near to him, he is here with us. Give him your love, he's in love with us. He will heal our hearts. He will
He will answer us. If we run to Him, He will run to us. If we lift our hands, He will lift us up. Come now, praise His name, all you saints of God. Draw near to Him, He is here with us. Give Him your love, He's in love with us. He will heal our hearts, He will cleanse our hands. If we rend our hearts, He will heal our land. Oh, sing for joy to God our strength. Oh, sing for joy to God our strength. Oh, sing for joy to God our strength.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Revelations 19:6 says, Then I heard the sound of a great multitude, like the roar of the waves, like the peals of thunder, crying out, Hallelujah! The Lord our God, the Almighty, reigns. Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Isn't that an amazing verse, right? Well, what does hallelujah mean? It means to joyfully praise our Lord. It means to shower our Lord with love and affection. It means to praise our God with all our heart, all our mind, and all our soul. Our Lord is a great God. He is the Alpha and Omega. Do you all believe that?
Yes. Yes.
He is the beginning and the end. Do you all believe that?
Yes. Yes.
He is the author of salvation. Do you all believe that?
Yes. Yes.
And He is our Father and our friend, and He loves me, He loves you, and He loves all of us. Amen.
Amen.
So as we sing our next song, let us give God a loud and mighty hallelujah. Let us sing with all our heart, all our mind, and all our soul. Amen.
Amen.
Sounding in the heavens and in our hearts today, how greatly we're forgiven, and how great will be your praise. With this song I will rise for the honor of your name. My last and forever.
pour out my soul, my greatest hallelujah. Alpha and Omega, beginning and the end, author of salvation, Father and a friend, you thunder and you whisper, your glory fills the skies. Worthy, you are worthy, let your name be lifted high. With this song I will rise for the honor of your name, from this breath to my last. Hallelujahs, for you reign forevermore. Bring a hallelujahs, for you reign forevermore. With this song, I will rise for the honor of your name. From this breath to my last, then forever and a day, I pour out my heart, I pour out my soul, my greatest hallelujah. With this song I will rise for the honor of your name. From this breath to my last, then forever. I pour out my soul, my greatest hallelujah. With this song I will rise for the honor of your name. From this breath to my last, and forever and a day, I pour out my heart, I pour out my soul, my
Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How many of you know the song Days of Elijah? Well, I'm sure many of you do. It's a very famous song. Now, in this song, there's this one part that I really like, and it's this. And we are the laborers in your vineyard, declaring the word of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
We live in a day and age where we can spread the gospel of Christ in accordance with Mark chapter 16 verse 15, which says, "Go unto the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation." Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
We are blessed with that opportunity to spread the gospel in this day and age by means of the internet, social media accounts, TV, radio, podcasts, and even on Zoom. So, let us praise and thank our Lord for giving us this opportunity to spread the gospel today and forever. And let us also pray that we may be used as instruments for God's glory, all as we sing our next song. Amen.
These are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of your servant Moses, righteousness being restored. And though these are days of great trial, of famine and darkness and sword, still we are the voice in the desert, crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet call, lift your voice. It's a year of jubilee, and out of Zion's hill salvation comes. These are the days of Ezekiel, the dry bones becoming as flesh. And these are the days of your servant David, rebuilding. These are the days of the harvest, the fields are as white in your womb, and we are the laborers in your vineyard, declaring the word of the Lord. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. As the trumpet calls, lift your voice, it's a year of jubilee. And out of Zion's hill salvation comes. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet call, lift your voice, it's a year of jubilee. And out of Zion's hill salvation comes. There's no God like Jehovah. 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 Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet calls, lift your voice. It's a year of jubilee. And out of Zion's hill salvation comes. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet calls, lift your voice. It's a year of jubilee. And out of Zion's hill salvation comes.
Hallelujah, praise you, Jesus, worship you, Lord. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
as we enter into this time of worship, let us praise and glorify our Lord by magnifying his death on the cross, his victory over sin, as it says in Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death, but the free gift of God is life everlasting in our Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, we need you. We are nothing without you, O Lord. You are our everything. Lord, we thank you for freeing us from the bondages of sin. We thank you for giving us salvation, O Lord. We rely fully on you. Let us entrust ourselves to our Lord. Let us focus on God with all our hearts. Let us all come together, close our eyes, open our hearts, and focus on our Lord. Amen.
Thank you.
Thomas Kempis, in Imitation of Christ, says, "Be silent and endure, and then you will experience God helping you in your hour of need. For God knows when and how to deliver you. Oh Lord, we need you, Lord. We need you now. We need you tomorrow. We need you forever." Matthew chapter 6, verse 28 says, "Come to me, all who are tired and heavy burdened, and I will give you rest." Lord, we need your grace and your strength to carry our crosses. We need you and you alone, O Lord. Let us surrender our hearts, our minds, to the Lord. Let us offer up all the problems that we have, be it financial, health related, family related, an uncertain future, whatever it may be. Let us offer it all up to our Lord. Let us all come together, united as one, and worship Him. Amen. You alone. Let us all open our hearts and minds to our Lord. Let us ask the Holy Spirit to guide us, protect us, and to inspire us. The Holy Spirit is among us. God is among us. Let us love our Lord forever and ever, because our Lord loves us.
Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us this opportunity to glorify your name. In your name we pray, O Lord, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Amen.